It seems to be some sort of fucking real sick precedent going on. And I think it started with this fucking Bush administration shit. Like the precedent that this guy set was that in order to gain massive public support, that you gotta fucking be able to use force and you gotta show the American public that you're willing to go into another country and fucking murder innocent people. And that's exactly what he did. And a matter of fact, he murdered 500,000 innocent women and children and men in Iraq. And 3 days ago, Clinton just did the same fucking thing. And this guy's talking about change to you. And he wants to re-enfranchise you to this political system. He's doing it in the desert of Iraq, and he's doing it in the desert of Somalia. And the most action we took during that war was switching channels from 2 to 4. Catching all the highlights. Catching all the amazing new technology. Watching Colin Powell stand up in front of fucking 22 million Africans and betray them and stab them in the back. As he goes across the desert and murders hundreds of thousands of brown-skinned peoples in the Persian Gulf. Motherfucker robbed you of your conscience. Robbed us all of our conscience and our ability to question authority. Like they did in the 50s and 60s. And they took that shit to the streets of Chicago and fucked shit up. Check our state of our conscience again today. And we gotta take the bullets from our heads.